part 3 will become tomorrow on Jason's review here.